What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Garage Gym Gains. Ricky here, and I am super excited to take a look at what just came in today. It is the Ultimate Dip Attachment by Mutant Metals. I've been waiting for this for quite a while now. No fault of Mutant Metals. They actually had it finished pretty quick. I got to pick the color and everything, the finish that I wanted, and they were able to ship it out rather fast. But then, as anybody that's ordered anything would know, USPS has been very slow, and it got stuck for at least 2 weeks. Might have been closer to 3 weeks since it shipped, but it's finally here. I'm gonna unbox it with my new Para 3 with the custom scales. This is actually the first thing I've cut with it, so that's exciting. I'll try not to cut my hand. That would be a huge bummer. Very well packaged. I like it. Caution, please read. I'm probably not gonna read that. All right. Oh. So the first thing we'll take out here. So these are gonna be the actual bars that you hold onto, whether you're doing pull-ups or dips, because obviously you can use it for either one. You need the knife again. Maybe. We're almost there. Oh man, that might be the most grippy knurling I've ever seen on like a bar or anything like that. I believe it's the same diameter as, it might be 32 millimeters. It feels like 32. It might be a little bit smaller. That's gonna be grippy. And it's got the pin here in the back to take out. So obviously that's what this one's gonna be. We'll save the trouble of going through that. Here is the actual piece itself. Oh, buddy. Extra careful here. There it is. We've got the Mutant Metals logo on there. That's newer. You can see the black UHMW behind it. This thing feels solid. The welds look good. I went for the welded on end caps there. The red actually looks a lot better than I thought it would. I thought it was gonna be a little bit brighter, so I'm pretty excited about that. But they'll just slide through. Nice tight fit. Throw that guy on the back so it doesn't come out. And then you're obviously gonna have the different angles that you can do. I am pretty excited. I'm gonna do a full review on this. I'm also gonna do a full review on the Rogue Matador, and then I'm gonna do a comparison video. So look out for all that coming up. If you like the video, hit a thumbs up, comment any questions you might have, any videos you wanna see me do, but do subscribe because we're gonna have a lot more content very soon. The podcast, Garage Gym Gains, we have 3 uploads right now, but more on the way, so check that out as well.